another bad news for Nottingham Forest. Nottingham Forest Worrall has been red carded versus Manchester United. He was red carded in 68 minutes of the game. Now Manchester United is looking full control of the game. Worrall red carded versus Manchester United.